records how long. So you can always just check.
Your two's first, right?
Two's.
Yep.
Pop will go ahead and do one.
Four.
Okay.
What action did we get?
Focus with Recon Specialist, a double.
Okay, yep.
K-Wing will do one forward. Focus as well.
Say again?
Focus.
Okay. My twos. Three forward.
That's all right. They're all going to do threes, and they're all going to take focus.
Okay. So I'll just move them all to save time, right?
Yeah.
So.
Casual game.
So you get a guarantee. And then when you roll your evade tokens in C3PO, you fall out at zero. So if you don't roll an evade, you get an extra evade token.
Oh, gee, that's cool.
And so you have it, yeah, so you can essentially get three.
Combat phase, no shots.
Your twos.
All right. One forward.
Three, two. Shut it all kind of down. We're going to use
Focus.
And then multi-crow at your banking, right?
Yep.
All about banking those focuses.
K-Wing, one forward. Target lock, maybe?
Nope.
So this is honestly the best ever flow.
Focus. My twos.
Yep.
I'm just gonna flip them all if that's alright. Threes again.
Because like the first is every time. It was either my own ship or an asteroid.
Gonna target lock the K-1, which I get. Gonna check target lock to the K-Wing, which can't tell. So, I think it's touching.
You got it.
Yeah. Let's. Yeah, I'm touching. So I get it. Man, just barely.
Yeah, this guy.
Yeah, I wonder who you're focusing.
Yeah. Gonna.
General, the last fight effect.
Yeah,
focus.
You're a five. Five will go ahead and do a one forward as well.
All right, so then my four, right?
What's that?
Reinforce.
If you check the one you get, because you got to check the one you get.
The last one for Horde?
Start of combat.
Focus on.
Yep.
Why is this your Time Lord deck?
Yeah, so there's.
So, my twos.
No, you're five.
My five, my bad.
Technically, all yours and then mine.
Yeah.
Range 3 at the front one. 3 at the front one.
Okay, touch it. Thanks, Brad.
Range 3 shot there. Okay. Oh, man. You know what I didn't do? Dang it. I totally forgot to number these things. Sorry. Dang it.
You're good.
Sorry. Alright, we'll say 1, 2, 3, and four. And then I'll do 1, 2, 3, and 4. It hasn't mattered at this point.
Nope.
And then next time I move them, I'll put those on them.
Okay.
Sorry about that.
No, you're good.
All right. I was just in a hurry to play.
All right, so gunship.
Range to number one. Shot. To number one. Okay, so I get 2 dice because range 3. Right?
Yep. And spin the focus.
Oh, yeah, that's going. Something's going through. Whoa, all of it.
That's horrible.
That was number one.
That was number one.
So 3 shields. Gone.
Twos. I'll shoot with the K-Wing first.
With what?
K-Wing.
K-Wing.
That's a range
3.
K-Wing has TLTs.
Oh, great.
Oh, my bad.
So I get 1 evade.
Nothing.
Damage. 1 damage, shield.
And then second shot for 2 things.
1 damage. Because I can't evade them.
Alright, next is going to be the Hawk.
Yep.
He has blasted turrets. Range 1 and 2. That is range 3.
Range 3.
So can't do that. Touch is a regular shot. Range 3.
Yep.
Hit.
Wow. Evade.
Woo-hoo. He actually should have gotten 2.
Huh?
Should have gotten 2.
Oh, because range 3. You're right, yeah.
Alright.
I mean, I guess I could roll it, but.
You got it.
Way evade! My 2s?
Your 2s?
Okay. Yeah, think about what I want to do here. I'm going to check with number 4 first, because I think we already said he's. Yeah, he's out. He don't have anybody, so no shot. I'll go here next. Range 3, but it's a TLT or a ion cannon. Ion cannon, so I'll get 3 dice and you'll get 1. I'll spend it, so 2.
Oh my goodness.
So you, I mean, you're taking it, right?
Yeah, I'm taking it. So
it's an ion attack, so it'll deal 1 damage, and you'll get an ion token. Again, ion escort achievement. I'm trying to get 3 of those in a row.
Yeah, you got it. You'll get it.
Maybe. I got to get 3 in a row, so it's tough, right? All right, so done. I'll go with the back one here. They'll go after, well, check range. Alright, so I did have it on that guy, the K-Wing, so I'm gonna go after the K-Wing. Ion cannon. Two. You roll 1. I mean, you can't evade it.
Right? I got C-3PO and I also have.
Oh, nice. So you could.
I'm evading while waiting on it. We'll just see how what I get here. Focus.
So
spend the focus and spend the reinforce to add another evade.
Oh, okay. So you did evade that. Nice. Next shot. Number 1. Range 3. At the K-Wing, I'm going to do that. Try again. I'm going to go ahead and spin the target lock. 2.
With 3 CPU, I say I get 1.
So 1 damage. 1 damage and ion.
Alright. One shield, ion. Alright.
That's all the attacks.
Alright. The hawk will go first. 1-4.
You don't actually get a set dials for these.
Oh,
they're ions.
They're ions, yeah. Completely forgot about that. Woo! Focus. He's just rolling and focuses.
Yep.
Alright, this two
gets rid of the ion. Does a one white forward.
Yep. Target lock there. And do your twos and then my
I'm gonna go here first, then a one. Which is a bump. Right?
Yep.
Because I want clear. Bump. And then I'll go here, doing a one. Action will be to I'll risk it. I'm going to target lock. Yes. And then here, I'll go here first, go one. Focus. And then here, one. And target lock.
My five. Triton ion. One
white forward.
Reinforce forward.
Reinforce.
Yep.
Okay. You're five.
Five.
Yeah.
Check of the 10.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's in.
Okay.
Range 2.
Range 2.
Check range of the others.
Range
2. That guy might be range 1. Range 1. Range 2. And then this guy's probably... he's range 3.
How much have I gone down hits on this one?
You've got him down to a hull, so he has 3 hull left.
3 hull left. Yep. So I will go ahead and take that range 1 shot over here.
Okay. That's at number 3. Okay.
Number 3. And so... that's 4 dice.
Range 1, you get 4 dice, yeah.
1 hit.
And third. Number 3, right?
Yep.
Okay, shield off.
My 2s.
Your 2s.
Yeah, so I'm going to give...
Range 1.
Range 1. With blaster turrets.
You have to spend a focus for that, right?
Yep.
So you got plenty of those.
One.
One. One. So that was number one, right?
Yep.
Okay.
And then K-Wings. TLT, he's within range one.
Yes.
He has to be so. Range one shot.
Regular?
Yes.
Okay.
Regular range one shot. That's three dice. One hit. Spin the target lock.
Okay.
Yep. To reroll these. Three.
And that's going to kill him. So he'll take the three damage.
Yep.
But because he's also a two, we have the simultaneous attack roll.
Right.
So he'll also get to shoot this round. Mm-hmm. And then he blows up. Okay. I'm going to do that range one attack, but I'm going to use the ion cannon. Try and get another ion on you. I'm going to spin the target lock. Two.
Alright, so I don't know if you're against these ships.
You're a lot of range.
So, these guys have...
debating about C-3PO.
Debating C-3PO or the
reinforce.
Reinforce. I'll go ahead and just take it. Just one damage, right?
It's one damage and your ion.
One damage and ion.
Yep. I mean, you're still going to roll a dice. But you're going to roll dice. I mean, you can roll that one if you want. So, one damage and ion. Yeah, got my ion in. And then that was him. Well, he blows up at the end. So. Okay. Next one. I'm going to check range with him. Alright. So range 3. Range. I think it's 3. Hold him. Oh, nope.
Range
2. Barely. Yeah, that guy has just been barely in every time. So range 2, and then he'll probably be range 2 also. That's, well, no, he's back a little further.
He's barely a little bit back.
He might be range 2 also. It doesn't matter. I'm going to go after the K-Wing. I'm actually not going to use the ion. I'm just going to do a straight attack. So you'll get 2 dice. I'm going to spend the target lock. 2 damage.
2 damage. 3 CPO's ability. Say I get...
If I'm attacking,
one.
I have that
evade
token?
Yeah,
two.
So you evade a little.
Wow,
that worked.
That's so bad.
Oh, I agree. I'm going to go here. Check range.
And so either force
or range 2 shot. I'm going to take that. With the ion. The ion cannon.
Yep.
I'm going to spin that, so 2. That's to this guy.
Yep.
Okay, so it's an ion and a damage.
Shield.
I am good to make good.
And then your last one.
My last guy, I'm going to check range.
So yeah,
got a range 2 at the thing, and I think the Y-Wing is actually, or the K-Wing is actually out of arc, unfortunately.
Slam, target lock.
Yeah, he's out.
Looks it.
He's out, so I've got to take that range 2 shot.
Comes off the end of the turn.
It'll be
move, slam.
My
his little thing is he's gonna be at range 3, running around trying to hit you that turn. That's all he's gonna be doing. That's his whole job.
Yeah, it's gonna be
and
a regular
this
shot.
This guy's gonna try to get within range 1 to 2 and just arc dodge, and then hopefully you try to attack.
And
him.
I took a target lock on him, didn't I? Yeah. So one. That's horrible. Made it. Wow. Nice.
Yes.
Guy blows
back
up.
Come back to die.
Well,
man, yeah.
Yes, you're two.
We'll go ahead and do a two bank.
Yeah, the hawk, bro.
It seems a lot of fun. Like I said,
this too.
White, yeah, a white one forward.
A lower pilot skill, maybe with Shannon, would be fun too. If you're running a big bank, like a decimator, so you just load it with tractor beam and
right.
So if it's in range one,
you're gonna have to either take him off or peg him or something. Know?
But as long as it has bands.
Yep, no.
No action.
And
nope, he doesn't move yet.
Oh, you're not yet.
My ones. Or my twos.
Oh, shoot, I forgot to take action.
Oh, yeah, go ahead. Bank it up, man. You need more focuses, I'm sure. Going here first, I'm doing a one. Which I think might bump because you got in there.
So,
nope, clear.
I was hoping you did.
Yeah. I'm going to target lock this guy. We're here. The 2K. Hopefully it gets me forward enough. 2Ks are short, man. And that stresses. And then here, I did a one bank.
Alright, my lowest is a four.
And he will focus. Now you're five.
Now the five.
White one forward. Thank you.
Okay.
Next. Has
yeah, run him right into an asteroid.
I'm gonna try. Hope you don't mind.
Part of the game, man.
Yeah. Oh, you got him all sorts of crooked.
Yeah.
He would have been like that, right?
There, yeah.
Action. Three has taken one damage, and the other two are untouched.
I'm debating like when is considered rear, like past the half point where I'm at.
Huh?
Past this line would be considered rear because I can reinforce rear and reinforce forward.
Yeah, I'm in your front post. He's in your rear. So.
Rear.
Okay. You're five.
Five.
He's got a range one and probably a range
two.
One, I think. I think it'll be a one if we get it in there. It's a one. So one and one. And they're both fours untouched, two's untouched. He's the one who's been hit.
Okay. I'll do the one right here.
Okay, number two.
Number two.
Okay. I get one dice.
Range one, right?
I'm pretty sure it is. Yeah. Right.
So that will be four dice.
Yep. So my one. Two.
Two.
I got nothing. So number two takes two.
So they weren't touching, right?
Correct.
So range one shot there, yep. With the
blaster turret. Yep.
So take off your focus. So secondary though, so that's nice.
What's his special thing?
The
spend a focus to attack a ship even outside your arc.
Yeah.
Okay. Got it.
Oh, gosh.
Nothing. Three. So I take three. That's all of his shields.
Dang, that hurt way bad.
And then the K-Wings.
Yeah.
What range is that?
Range one.
Range one.
I mean, if that was one.
Yeah, but I can't use the TLT, that's the thing.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that's what I was like. Oh. But still three.
Yeah.
Still three.
Still three.
If you kill him.
Two hits.
Oh my gosh. I need to get new dice.
I was rolling really bad on with Eric.
Yeah.
Two. Yeah, the gunship couldn't hit.
Woo, that hurt. Alright. My twos. I'm gonna check arc here. I think I might have him. Yeah, I'm gonna have him, but and at range one, I just moved him two.
We all know where he's going.
Maybe. He might not. I'm going to take the ion shot.
Yep.
I mean, I don't get it. Yeah, no modifications. So, one. Big. One. Got it. Look at that. That's a cane.
We're going to need more tables and more mats, guys.
Dang, that's rough. Because I really want to put one in him.
I'm going to swing. If we have a talk about this.
Dang. I really wanted that to go through. Number four to him. Ion. Spend it. So two. Can you even evade it?
Technically, because I do have that reinforced.
Oh, right.
How does reinforce work? Do I actually spend a token or just add to the repertoire?
I don't know. It's your card.
That's on camera now.
That's on camera.
All
right,
so, no. I'm going to try
what? You got the reference card?
I have the tokens come off.
It's because I've never actually used it for himself.
Yeah.
If he has up, still going to space up, the attacker is going to have one result.
If the attacker is not inside the defender's firing arc, I am in both of your firing arms.
The side of the target.
I'm in the front and the back. Right? I'm in your firing arm. So. Small or large ship with a reinforced token is defending, resolve the following effect. The aft side of the token is face up and the attacker is not inside the defender's firing arc, add one. So you, yeah, so you can't.
But it does not spend a reinforced token when I'm doing it.
Huh? Yeah, you don't. You just get it. Yeah. But you, it's I mean, you're in arc, so you take one damage and your ion.
Yay.
I think I know where he's going.
Mm-hmm. I think I might too. About right here. All right. I still get this guy, right?
Yes.
He does not have an attack at him, so I only have the
K-Wing
to go after. You have a target lock on her, right?
Yeah. You have target lock, yeah.
I got the Ion Escort, because I did that three rounds in a row.
Yep.
I'm just going to take a normal attack at her. I'll get four dice. And I'm going to leave it.
Three
hits.
C-3PO's ability, say I get one.
Yep, nine. So three damage.
Use this.
Okay.
So give it an evade.
So two damage?
So two damage.
Okay. I mean, how fast you're to and through mine, you're probably going to win this, but I'm going to... I at least got my eye on this score.
You got it. All right, so back to those.
Thanks. Yeah, I think I'm wrong. You're twos.
Twos. Hawk will go first. Two turns.
Got it.
Weapons disabled, so I have a big
and Stack of focuses. Bump 10. I think I bumped 10 too.
Just because I can't have the camera.
Huh?
Just because he has so much, I'll go ahead.
Target lock.
Target lock.
Yeah, that's probably smart. There's some re-rolls too.
Yeah. The K-Wing. We'll do a three bank.
Target lock.
Target lock.
That was on the far guy.
The far guy.
It's less than 10.
Okay. And my twos. I'm going to go here first. One. Clear stress. It's just going to bump. If you don't mind. There you go. No action. Two turn, if you don't mind.
Two turn.
Alright, so normally he's two. So you fired with three dice.
And,
lightweight frame, and then very strong.
Actually want to barrel roll with him. Yeah, go backwards. And then as far as back as he'll go.
Toward back like this?
Yep, yep. Perfect. Thank you. And then right here, doing a 2K. Leaves him pretty vulnerable. I think he'll be alright. I think. And then you're five. One white forward.
I got you.
On an asteroid, no action, no attack, then you have to roll a, yep. You gotta take a damage.
So then it goes to your five.
Five has no attack, or start a combat.
Start a combat, five has no
attack. Five has no attack, so now you're twos.
Range two.
Spending a focus.
Yep.
Oh my god.
Wait.
Spend the target lock. I was like, oh man, I could live through this.
Dick crit. Right?
Yeah, there it was.
Can I spend the focus?
Yeah.
One shield down, and then
what? Just to make sure that he gets
loser.
Malfunction what?
Double device.
Yeah, I got blank. Was it natural? Yeah.
Yeah.
I can't even. I mean, I made one, but I still blow up.
Yeah, I wasn't sure.
Yeah, due to simultaneous attack, though, he'll still get a fire.
So it's fired, yep.
So he's he's blown up.
Can we
wing? So you don't get your range bonus.
Check range.
Turn, yeah.
So you got me at two, and you might have him at three. You do, but it's through debris.
TLT shots to number three.
Okay. One dice.
Green. Yeah, take it. So shield. And then second shield two shot. I gotta take it. Oh, even if we have so shield. He's down to two shield. My twos.
So
right. Yep. No shot.
So I'm gonna take the range two shot here. Okay. So two bullets.
I'm gonna take range with this guy. Gotta range two to the K-Wing, drop through debris, two to that guy, through debris, and the hawk. You know, but I didn't even touch the hawk, have I?
Nope.
I'm gonna take a. Do a normal attack to the K-Wing, I think.
Okay.
Man, that sucks. I'm gonna spend it. Try and get some damage through here. Dang it. That was a waste.
Now I'm debating if I even should bother with three CP or we'll start number three to attack.
Yeah, you still got another attack on you.
I say I get zero.
Okay, zero. So you got it. Next attack. It's coming right here. Range two.
I haven't figured out how to really fly against them either. They get me every time.
This is the first time I've ever seen this. So it's like
take a normal attack.
You're getting more and more.
Range two.
Like that's the meta.
One. I don't have target lock, so. One. And then back to dials, right?
Oh, he blows up.
Right?
Yep.
Your twos.
Go ahead and do the hawk first to turn that way. Can't do anything else other than take focus. You're too far away for target.
Yeah, probably.
K-Wing? K-Wing. He's going to do a three bank that way.
Ooh.
Oh, no.
Three was a little fast.
Yeah.
So, stress, no action, and roll the dice.
I really thought I was clear that.
Yeah.
Nothing.
You got lucky there.
Of course.
My twos.
Yep.
You go here, do a two. Ooh, I didn't realize I did a two forward. Thing. Two forward.
I
don't know where he's going. I'm going to barrel roll. Or attempt to barrel roll. Let's see if it works. And then that two. I can do a two turn. Yep. You don't mind.
Which way was it? That one?
This way.
Action.
I really like it.
Got it once.
He has a target lock already. He'll just focus.
All right.
Five.
Five will go ahead and do a one bank.
Did not go over an asteroid, so you don't have to roll again. And you get an action.
Focus. You have no shot on him, so you don't have to worry about it.
Five.
5 range.
It's gonna be
2. It looks like 2.
We'll find out. Hold it. Yeah, 2.
Getting better with that looking thing. Range 2 shot.
Yep.
And I'll spend.
Yeah, I don't blame you. Nothing. So I take 3. It's 2 shields and a hit. Okay. I don't think I'm going to kill anything of yours. Because I started with all the ions.
Yeah, ions, yeah. Just you're clean. Getting the ions.
Yeah.
Check range for the hawk, if you wouldn't mind.
Range 3.
Range 3.
And out. Can I do anything, can you?
No.
Okay.
Not with him.
Range 1, so no TLT, but you can take a regular attack.
Range 1 and regular attack is still
3.
Yep.
Ooh.
How many have left on it?
I mean, he's got 2 hole.
2 hole left?
Mm-hmm.
So after
the, I mean, you have the target lock, you might as well. Yeah. I could evade 1.
Yeah, that's the thing. Yeah. So spend the 3 lock. Well,
yeah. Because yeah. I say, if you get it, like, he's dead. Yeah. So.
7. So.
Didn't get it.
2.
Nothing. So, still die, but simultaneous attacks.
Simultaneous
attacks. Yeah. 2s. Right?
Yep.
I think he's got. Attack. Yeah, he has nothing. So after I'll take that range 1 back. Yeah, I'll just take a regular attack. Why not? Try and kill something. With nothing.
Alright.
So he dies. And we're back to the.
So.
Your 2s.
Well, K-Wing, do a 2 turn back to me.
So that's gonna go over it again.
Well, anything would have gone over through it.
Yeah. So, stress.
Some more stress on him. Yay.
And you gotta roll a dice.
Nothing.
I guess we can put the K-Wing back on.
Hawk will go ahead and Hawk will do a 2 turn.
Another 2 turn.
Another last turn.
Okay.
And just nothing else.
He's got one
hole. Mine?
Yep.
Did 2 bank?
Yeah, you can just feedback right. I'm just gonna feedback.
Yeah.
So you suffer.
Target lock.
Big base ships have 2 ions.
You already have it.
Oh, shoot.
That's why that's a good
one. I got it. I'm going to.
So you can do that twice before you have to take
a focus.
Okay.
Your 5.
Gunner will do a 2 turn.
2.
I don't know how the lead works. Oh my god. I know for the wrong.
You
get 2
things every time. So yeah, it's like.
Is that front?
Front. Yep.
That one's if I am in your target lock. Or if I am in your lock, right?
Yeah, if you're on my own.
With the forward.
Yep.
Okay. 5.
5. We'll go ahead and take that range shot here.
2.
Range 2.
Shields, take it.
Oh yeah, that's right. You haven't touched them.
Yeah.
Yeah. My 2s.
Yep.
Hawk has
range 3.
Range 3.
Range 3.
Sure.
So
make it. Pop shot. Man, this dice are on fire. I'll take it.
I mean, I thought so, but I just...
And then...
Okay.
Killing.
Two through debris.
Through debris. Using TLTs, though.
Yeah. So still through debris.
Yeah, still through debris. You still get one more, but you're not going to get anything. Yeah, well, yeah, it didn't matter. Wish I could have had a target lock.
Two.
That's
pretty solid. Based on my rolls. Yeah, nothing. So
shield, one. And second TLT shot.
Yep.
Two.
Nothing. Oh my gosh. Rolling like crap on those evades.
Man, that's why I was.
I mean, when you don't have any evade dice.
Yeah. All
right, my shot back. Range two. Right?
Yep.
I'm going to. I got an ion. Because why not? It is through debris, so you get two dice. I'm going to target lock. There you go. So, I don't think there's any way you can evade that, is it?
Yep.
Is there?
Yeah.
Oh, because of that and your C-3PO.
C-3PO.
So, what are you going to call?
It's here. I get two more. If I get one at least, we'll leave you with... I'm trying to think. If I call one,
and you get one, that's two,
and that'd be three. So I'll call one.
Yeah. Ah! Yeah. Nice. Dang it. I was hoping to eye on you, because then you'd land on that asteroid.
Asteroid
again.
Yeah. Yeah.
No.
Cock will do a bank two in.
No action. Roll
the
damage, try to hit
a
crit, you suffer that damage.
Target lock?
Yeah.
I don't blame you.
K-Wing will do a slight bank.
One bank?
One bank.
Clears a...
Clears just one stress.
Yep.
It's me that only clears one stress. Huh? I was like, it's me that only clears one stress.
Yeah.
No action because I'm... Well, do I still get... No.
No,
because
you're
stressed.
What's
three?
Oh, this is for
that's
him.
The hot
two hold guys.
My two did a two forward. Try to get in there.
Plus one three.
And he'll
what is it? I don't have your target.
Take out focus.
Okay. And gun.
Right, he's, you know, he's dying. Right?
He bumps into your B wing.
What do you do?
One green bite.
Oh, okay. I know.
Well, lucky for you. So otherwise, you would have been on the rocks.
So I guess range three on you.
He's going to be right here. Because of the train.
Mm-hmm.
No action?
No attack? No action.
You're two.
Two. So, range one shot there with the hawk.
Yep.
What?
Two guys.
I'm a little worried when I saw the hawk.
Blaster?
Yeah. It happened to me too.
Spend it. Yeah. One of eight. So, two damage. Okay.
And the K-Wing will take range one as well.
Yeah,
range one.
So like if you take two, your ion
not through debris, so range one not through debris.
Range one not through debris, still three though, but not TLT, but
yeah.
I'll still take
pretty solid. You're probably got this.
Oh.
Yep, no evade. So he'll blow up. I'm gonna take one shot.
Go ahead.
Undamaged K-Wing. So yeah, I can't. And nothing's gonna happen here. I'll spend it. Right.
That was at the K-Wing?
Or at the. I can't shoot the K-Wing, the hawk, I mean. So it's undamaged, so. I mean, you're gonna roll your evades. And,
I get two evades, though.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh my gosh, are you kidding me? So you evade two, you take one.
One shield.
And this guy blows up.
And then that's game. Good game.
Literally the day I had one delivery. So I did like 25-minute drive to dumpster lumber. And then I literally just set delivery and was like, it's
that was fun.